coverage you can count on.
There's a fight over furniture in Santa Fe with more than $1 million on the line.
The governor says she wants to save money, but Action 7's Puta Will Carr explains why some may say she's the one on the hot seat.
Instead of waging legal battles inside courtrooms, one Santa Fe court brawl is taking place before the courthouse doors have ever opened.
It's quite frustrating because we were on track to open this building come January, and now that's not looking so good.
The problem, furniture. It's turned into a contentious political issue. First Judicial District leaders say the new courthouse is bigger than the current one. They need new furniture for several areas, including public seating.
Will you be able to open this courthouse if you don't have that furniture?
No, it doesn't. It doesn't stand a reason. The courthouse wouldn't really be functional. It wouldn't serve the public.
Earlier this year, the state legislature approved a $1.4 million bond to furnish the courthouse. But Governor Susana Martinez vetoed that bond, saying she doesn't want to put more money on the taxpayers' credit card. But Action 7 News has learned that the governor is apparently okay with spending nearly $50,000 of taxpayer money for new chairs inside of her suite of offices.
Is that hypocritical to you?
I have no comment on that.
In a statement, a spokesperson for the governor says the money for the chairs came from savings in the office budget at a discount ranging from 58 to 65%, while the district courthouse is millions over budget and years behind schedule, $1.4 million. That's almost 30 times the cost, and it's being bonded over the course of a decade. In Santa Fe, Will Carr, KOAT Action 7 News.
Spokesperson for the governor says $150,000 from the office budget will be placed back into the general fund because it was not.